Smriti Ranjan Sahu is an artist from Odisha. He started drawing and paintings in an incredibly early stage of his career when he was just in 9th standard. For Smriti Ranjan, art is used to express feelings and emotions and nothing else. Smriti Ranjan says he makes art because it is a great medium to express feelings and emotions. He identifies himself as naturally inclined person towards art. Nature inspires him a lot. Smriti's paintings are the depiction of woman as a pure beauty and classical form, the god's splendid creation. Female form is hardly depicted in art, without implied objectification, but Smriti Ranjan's women are fully draped in a traditional attire and are done as half-body portraits with an element of folk art infused in them. Through his artworks, Smriti Ranjan wished to reach out to everyone out there who appreciates and adores as much as he does.